Hello, this tutorial aims at making NOP users aware of the customization possible within the portal. As you will see, the customization options are wide, and therefore only a few possibilities will be shown in this video. Let's customize the NOP Tactical tab. You can see that AIM is visible, as well as the European AUP-UUP, and crisis management. I will now show you how to minimize these applications. The customization can be accessed from the top left of the screen next to the clock. Then a drop-down menu gives the different applications that can be customized. Select NOP and customize. On the left, you can see a breakdown of the NOP with layout and NOP. When selecting layout, you can see on the right-hand side the same tab as you have on the NOP, namely resources and services, post operations, tactical, pre-tactical, and strategic. Focusing on the tactical tab, where the desired applications can be found, you activate the customization by clicking on the button Customize and then on the Edit tab. There are three columns and their content is aligned with the NOP display. Click in the column Minimize once to activate the tick box and once more to tick the box. It is recommended to keep the applications visible but minimized for the ones that are not often needed. Repeat the same steps for the other applications. Please note the default tab. If you select it, it will only show what the default settings are. In case you wish to go back to the default setting, select Drop customization. Then click on Save. The result is immediately visible. Whenever needed, each application can be maximized simply by clicking on the plus sign as shown now. We suggest that you go and explore the possibilities of the customizations for the other applications. To summarize, the NOP and the various applications within the NOP are highly customizable. So, improve your NOP experience and optimize its use by customizing it according to your needs. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.